This video is part of the tutorial series created for the Texas Digital Library's Texas Data Repository and based on a similar video set created by the Odom Institute. The Texas Data Repository is a platform for publishing and archiving datasets and other data products created by faculty, staff, and students at Texas higher education institutions. Special thanks to Texas A&M University Libraries for the use of their audiovisual suite. This part of the series will demonstrate how to create and publish datasets within a TDR institutional dataverse like the Texas A&M dataverse. You can see that this dataverse currently has no datasets in it. To create a new dataset, I'll click on the Add Data button and select New Dataset from the drop-down menu. On this page, you'll be prompted to enter some minimal citation metadata. You can add a title, for instance. Notice that the author name is pre-populated, but you can also add an author identifier scheme, such as ORCID. You can also add a description, choose a subject or two, add a keyword, and maybe some related publications. After you fill in this limited metadata, you can upload your files. You can either select files or drag and drop them. I'll add some tabular data, code, and a README file. At this point, you can also add tags to your files. So I'll add a code tag to my code file and a data tag to my data file. You can also add more in-depth descriptions for individual files or go back and do that later. Once you finish uploading your files, you select Save Dataset. Creating a dataset does not immediately publish the dataset, and the dataverse clearly shows the status of a dataset through tags. This, as you can see, is a draft and an unpublished dataset. After creating a dataset, you can go back in and edit it as needed by clicking on the Edit button. You can add more files and/or add more metadata to enhance discoverability and understandability. If there are other metadata fields, for instance, that you want to use but that you don't see here, you can customize the metadata fields found in your dataverse. Prior to publishing your dataset, you'll also want to review the terms for your dataset by clicking on Terms. All datasets within the TDR dataverse automatically have a CC0 license applied to support the broadest reuse possible, but this is not always appropriate. To remove the CC0 license, you would click on Edit Terms Requirements and check No, do not apply CC0 public domain dedication, and then apply your own custom terms of use. From this page, you can also assign terms of access, enable access requests for restricted files, and enable guestbooks, for instance. When you are done editing your dataset and ready to publish, you would simply click the Publish button. This message is telling me that I cannot publish this dataset because my dataverse isn't published. I will go ahead and say, yes, publish both now. If I go back to my dataverse, I see my published dataset. Remember that after a dataset is published, you cannot unpublish or delete it. If you need to remove a dataset, you must deaccession it, which leaves a tombstone page. And if you edit your dataset, you'll also need to publish it again. To learn more about managing your dataverse and datasets, check out the next video on managing permissions and restrictions.